like to be the one that he comes to when he wants to dance.
Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to a new video. How are we all? Do not steal my socks, Corby. I'm gonna have to put you down because I'm in a rush. As always, I need to put my socks on. It is Thursday. This isn't gonna be a weekly vlog. I feel like this will be spend a few days with me, maybe one day. We'll see how exciting today is, you know. I haven't really been up to a lot over the last few days. I got back from holiday. And have literally just been sorting my life out. You know when you get back from holiday and you've got about 50 million loads of laundry to do and you've got like just work to catch up on? That has been me for the past few days. I've pretty much just been in the house sorting my life out. But today I am out shooting with Alex. We are, how gorgeous are these boots by the way, they're from Ego, love them. We are gonna go to IKEA this morning for a little mooch around. I've wanted to go to IKEA for quite a while. I haven't been in ages. And guys, honestly, I don't know about anyone else, right? But I am full Christmas mode activated. Like, I maybe did order some Christmas decorations yesterday. That's all I'll say. So I'm hoping they have some Christmas stuff. And yeah, we're going to go for a mooch around, go and get a coffee, have a little catch up because I haven't seen her in a while because I've been away. And then we're going to go and shoot some content this afternoon. So that is the plan of action, and then I'll probably come home and we'll have a cosy afternoon, continuing to get my life on track. If my lip looks funny, by the way, I've got a really bad blister on my lip. I don't know if it's a mix of when I was in the sun, I've maybe sunburned it and not put enough cream on, because I usually put on like a Bondi Sands. I think I've got one in here actually. Yeah, this Bondi Sands lip balm, SPF 50, but I kept forgetting to take it down to the pool with me. And I feel like my lips burn, and then when I got on the plane, had my mask on, I literally woke up the next day and it was like, it was awful, everyone. It's really not nice. I'm hoping you can't really see it that much. Oh, it's not nice. Also, you know what bags like that mean? It means that we've got outfits ready. I don't have my big IKEA bag, I've lost it. So I'm glad we're going to IKEA today. It's an excuse to spend money so that I can get one of the big blue bags because they are my shoe bag. Great. Little Corby Lulu's here. He's getting all long and fluffy again. But yeah, Alex is on her way now, so I need to get on my way, put my jumper on and get ready to go. I'll show you my outfit when I'm ready. I am in love with this outfit. I'm hoping you're going to be able to see it. It's so bright. Let me shut the blinds. Okay, apologies about the lighting, but if this doesn't scream cozy autumn, then I don't know what does. This jumper is from Gemma Miles' brand called Girl of Muse. She kindly sent this to me in a PR package, and honestly, I'm obsessed. Like, I've wanted a half zip up, like, little jacket like this for ages. It is so cozy and oversized. And then these leggings are also from there. Look how high-waisted they are. They're so buttery soft. They're like, honestly, it feels like second skin. I am obsessed with these. I'll leave them both linked down below. And then I'm just going to take this bag, which is from, oh, I really don't know where this is from. I feel like it's from a brand called Seen on Her, but I got it ages ago. It's a really good dupe for that, bag that Molly May got recently in blue. But yeah, that's me ready to go IKEA, and I can't wait to just have a nice little wholesome day. We have touched down at IKEA. Hi. We're reunited and it feels so good.
God. Show your jumper because I'm obsessed with it.
Oh,
look at that.
Essentials.
Oh my God.
This was so hard to get as well.
Was it? So oh God, yeah, you said you couldn't find it anywhere.
Basically, I saw Molly Mae wearing this jumper and I was like, oh, I actually really want it and couldn't find anywhere.
It's unreal. One store. It's so thick. Like, well, the quality thick. Is...
It's made to look like it's see-through, but it's got like a nude lining on the inside.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's got a nude lining.
That's interesting. I didn't think that. We both look very autumnal, actually. We're cosy and we're here for our IKEA trip. We're raring to go. We both don't even know what we're here for. Like I said, we're here to get our bag. I've already told them that information.
The real reason.
The real reason we're here is to get our blue shoot bags because this is not the one. Alex has just got all her stuff just rogue back there. And I've got my bags for life. But yeah, I'll probably vlog on my phone a little bit in there and I'll see you on the other side.
Oh, let's get this over with.
Yay.
Sure, yeah. Wish for me to call you when you turn me on. The way you tell me you want me down. Done it, I done this before you fall. I won't catch you, don't know I'm stalling. Cause you love to have him all crying. Gonna be sweet, telling me you need me. But I'm from a city that's high school. I give him the cinema, I go. Cause you a bad man, if she don't love money. She break hearts real fast like on money. Wanna swim down to the deep end. Wanna know all my secrets, honestly. Can you keep it real, cause honestly I can tell that you're real fond of me. Baby, don't be shy. I can see it in your eyes. I've been running around. Too bad I've been sticking out your mind. I know you like it how I rock it from behind. I know you stand it, how you taking all my time. Left, right, can you take it all tonight? Too bad I've been sticking out your mind. I know you like it how I rock it from behind. I know you stand it, how you taking all my time. Left, right, can you take it all tonight? Take it, baby, we be ice scared. Take it, oh, and maybe when I take it, oh, I feel it coming down too strong. Cause I want ya, and it's hard to resist cause I need ya. And it's hard to be here cause I believe ya.
Alright, we are out of IKEA. It was a success, wasn't it? It was really quiet, there was hardly anyone in there. We just had a little stroll round. I think you quite actually enjoyed the experience.
Do you know what? Maybe it was the company.
Yeah, maybe it was. We've missed each other. We had a lot of catch-up on, so we were just, you know, chatting away while we walk around.
They've started bringing in their Christmas stuff, and it's cute.
Honestly, it was making us giddy.
It's like Christmas grotto vibes.
It's
like,
cute.
Think like cute cookies in jars and...
That got me feeling really excited.
Same. We were just talking about Vlogmas and content and videos.
It's coming, guys.
It's definitely
coming. I hope
you're
ready for lots of Christmas cute, fun videos from us two.
Christmas chaos.
Oh, yeah. Absolute Christmas chaos. Yeah. Lots of mulled wine to be consumed. Do you know what we need to do? We were going to do this last year.
What?
Like, make our own mulled wine.
Oh my God, that's such a good... Yeah, we should.
Let's 100% do that. But yeah, really cute.
We can actually go to the Christmas markets this year.
Oh, yeah! I can't wait.
Get me in that ice bar.
I honestly cannot wait. But yeah, it was a... Oh, they're really cute.
Oh my God.
Does anyone else cry at old people? They're so cute.
Oh, did you see them say thank you to me?
They're goals. Like, oh.
You know, sometimes I would start driving before people are fully across the road.
They're gorgeous. They are.
I'd wait for them.
Lovely, lovely couple. I hope you have a great day. But yeah, we got pretty boring stuff, to be honest. I got 4 mugs and 4 glasses. Alex got 4 glasses.
Very adult things.
It was very adult. But you know when you're like, your cupboard just needs a bit of a spruce up? Like mine, all my glasses were old and a bit scraggly. Like I needed newness. But yeah, we're out now. We're about to go and get a coffee and I'm going to get some food. Are you?
Yeah.
I'm hungry.
Of course.
So yeah, we're pulling into Starbucks and hopefully the weather lightens up a bit because it's very dark. So shooting could be quite difficult. But... It's time for some, what time is it? Breakfast. Have you had breakfast?
Half 10. No, I've had nothing.
Breakfast time. We've came to Starbucks and can we just look at this mac and cheese?
Oh my God.
It's, what's it got in it? Mac and cheese with kale.
Kale
and peas.
It's incredible.
And honestly, it's warming my soul. It is only 10:30 and we're eating mac and cheese, but we're here for it. I've also got a chai tea latte and what have you got?
Hot chocolate. Honestly, guys, if you get hot chocolate from Starbucks, just get it with nut blend milk, if you're not, even if you're not vegan.
What is nut blend milk?
Like, milk from nuts.
Yeah, but which one? Is it like almond milk? Is it... Do you know what I mean? I've never heard of that before.
No, neither have I. I just know it's nut blend milk.
Interesting.
But it's really good.
Well, this is our lunch slash breakfast and delish.
We are back from shooting. By the way, I need this jumper in every colour. I just looked on the Girl of Muse Instagram and they've got it in like black, cream, navy and... It's excessive if I go and order them all because, I'm sorry, I actually love it. It's so oversized and cozy. I just love it. I'm going to give you a little IKEA haul, but let me just warn you, it's very boring. But they did have some nice Christmassy stuff in, but I didn't get any, so that's great. Although I have ordered some Christmas stuff, all right? I got excited. But you have to wait for a future haul to see that. Got some new mugs just because the mugs in our cupboard we've had for ages, like since we literally moved to Nottingham, which was years ago. So I thought, you know what, let's just get some new ones and chuck out the old ones. So I just got these IKEA ones. They were literally a few pound each and I just got three of them. Don't know why I didn't get four, but whatever. And then I've got, hi, you're very autumnal today, aren't you? Oh, what you been up to? Does anyone else just love the smell of their dog's paws? Like, oh, I love you so much, my little elf. Then I've got four new glasses as well. Just, again, because the ones we've got are a bit old. They're just like this. Excuse me, sir. You're not allowed in there. Yeah, they're literally just like this. Pretty boring, but very adult purchases. It has to be done sometimes. So I'm going to go and make myself a cup of tea in my new mug and tidy up, put all my outfits away that I've had out. I was going to film, but it's gone really dark and dull, so that's not happening. And I'm not going to lie, me and Alex did have Christmas music on today. And I'm very excited. Like, it got me really really excited for Christmas. Is anyone else just like buzzing? I just can't wait. Like, I want to put the Christmas tree up right now and I don't want to be that person, but I'm just so excited for Christmas. Like, I think I am gonna have to put a Christmas film on today, put a bit of Christmas music on while I'm pottering. It just has to be done. Also, I am doing Vlogmas this year. I was gonna do it last year, but then obviously the restrictions came in and it was like, do you really want to see me sat watching Christmas films, eating Maltesers every single day? It's not really the content that you probably want to see. Whereas obviously this year we're going to have Christmas markets, we're going to have all the fun activities. So I am going to do Vlogmas. I'm not going to do it every day because, I'll be honest, my life is not that interesting. I don't have stuff to show you every single day. I spend the majority of my time hugging Corby. But I'm going to do every other day, so like the 12 days of Christmas, which I think will be nice. It'll still be, like I say, a video every other day. And yeah, I'm excited. I'm really excited to do it because I've never done Vlogmas before. So I think it's going to be fun. Okay, it is definitely now cup of tea time. Who's ready for today's random Amazon purchases? So we got Corby a new brush. Quite technical this one is. We then got him this brush, which is for mats. I will not let my poor little boy come out of the groomers looking like a skinned cat again. Won't I not, darling? So we're making a conscious effort to get his mats out, to keep him groomed. It's becoming a routine, all right? I also got this detangling spray, like, because his ears get quite, like, knotty, especially, like, when it gets colder and we take him out. And you get twigs stuck in you, don't you? And you get muddy. Yeah. So Mum's going to make a conscious effort so that you never have to come out the groomers looking like a little skinned cat again. So yeah, that's today's random Amazon package. me why I actually look like a Who from Whoville, because that's what I feel like. I've just put some chicken sausages in. I literally haven't done a food shop since we've got back from holidays, so we've got pretty much nothing in. So all I could find was chicken sausages, so they've gone in the oven. My diet this week has been absolutely atrocious. Like, I've just been eating rubbish and not being on track at all. You know when you get back from holiday and you just can't get back into a routine? Like, I'm just... I said I'd give myself a week to just do what I want and eat what I want, and that is what I'm doing. But on Monday, so it's Thursday today, on Monday, this video is going up. Dion, this video is going up on Sunday. Tomorrow, when you guys are watching this, I'm actually starting my friend's fitness plan. So my friend Taylor, who we went on holiday with, can you see him jumping up there? I don't think so, sir. Do you want a treaty? Do you want a treaty? Sit. Good boy. That's his second treat of the day, which is not usually allowed. Yeah, so my friend Taylor has an online coach business. So she is an online, like, PT coach. And she's recently brought out her own plan. And she's already got, like, quite a few girls on it. And her transformation is unreal. And what I like about Taylor is that she actually lives a normal life. Like, she's not just, like, in the gym 24 hours a day, doesn't go out for meals with her boyfriend, doesn't enjoy going out for a couple of drinks with her mates. And that's what I like. So I was talking to her about it when we were on holiday, and she was like, look, I'll do you a plan. And I was like, amazing. So I'm going to start that on Monday. She hasn't sent it over to me yet or anything, so I don't know what the ins and outs of it are, but I'm gonna document it. I'm gonna just really actually put my all into it. Like, I feel like I've never really done something like this where I actually have someone to hold me accountable. I've wanted to get a PT in the past, but I've never actually ended up doing it, so I'm really excited to have Taylor there to keep me accountable and motivate me, and just do something good on the lead up to Christmas. So, you know, I can enjoy the cheese and I can enjoy the Christmas markets, but I don't have to feel guilty about it, because there's nothing worse than food guilt. So I'll put Taylor's Instagram on screen, actually, and I'll leave it linked down below if any of you are interested, because obviously it is all online, so you don't need to be living in the Northeast or anything. So yeah, I'll leave that link down below. And if you are interested in me, like, vlogging it or, like, documenting my progress, let me know, because I think that would be good as well, to keep myself accountable and share it with you guys. But for now, I'm having 3 chicken sausages, not even a bun, because we've got no bread. And I need to tidy up the kitchen as well. I've literally been in a TikTok hole for the last probably hour. And I've texted Jordan asking what he wants for tea, and I kind of hope he suggests something, because I don't want to cook. I kind of want to go out again. We went out last night. Who knows? Okay, so Jordan went to M&S after work, and I told him that I want a really basic kids tea. So he got us a pizza, spicy chicken and ricotta peppers, unsure, curry wings. I like the barbecue ones, but they had none left, but I'm sure these are nice. Katsu chicken tenders, chicken munchies. Don't know why he got a baguette. He said we were going to have that warm with butter on. Confused. And he also got us, you're a bit confused, aren't you, 2 pumpkins. So tomorrow night we're gonna carve some pumpkins. He walked in with 3 huge bags. I was like, you were literally only getting tea for tonight. And then obviously he whipped these out, and he also got me one of these. Happy Halloween. Good morning, guys. Happy Friday. I've just pulled up outside B&M. I've brought myself one of my favourite days, looking around B&M, looking around HomeSense, looking around the range. Might get myself a little lunch. I'm just having a day date with myself. I've got a really nice tracksuit on. It's from Notes and Kisses. I'll show you properly when I find a mirror or when I get home. But yeah, had a lot of filming to do this morning. It's currently 12:15. Haven't had anything to eat, so I'm really quite hungry. But yeah, been a productive Friday morning. My plan is to stock up on some cleaning bits, to maybe get some more Christmas decks. I want to buy loads of stuff and just keep it in the cupboard ready. And yeah, have a day cleaning the house, have a day pottering, setting up for a nice weekend. So that is the plan. First stop is B&M. Radio station ever, and I will not hear otherwise. Smooth Country is the one. Came to Costa, gonna get a toasty and a coffee, and then I will give you a big B&M haul. I paired off going to HomeSense. Really can't be bothered, I'm starving, just want to get home. There's plenty of time to go and get Christmas decorations, Dion. I was getting ahead of myself, so I'll be home in 5. Got a little helper. Ready to do a little haul with me, aren't you? Yeah, I sat on the chair because he was missing out. So if you don't go B&M and end up with a load of random stuff, you're doing it wrong. Let me show you what I got. So, some more mayo because we ran out. Some more tuna because we ran out. Some more sweet corn because we've run out. Some of this rice because I like it. I think that's it on like random food. Then I got this Winter Spice Zaflora spray. Winter Spice is one of my favourite scents. Hence why I've got it in the actual like bottle as well. So when I seen that, I was like, oh yeah. Then got some spiced apple. Yeah, spiced apple plugins. I've got these around the house and they do really make the house smell nice. So I got some of them. Got some winter cherry wipes. Oh my God. Oh my God, you are the cutest boy that ever was. I then got these skinny chocolate chip flavour cookie mix things. I thought I'll try and make some cookies. Got some dairy milk to put them in, so they're obviously not going to be that healthy, but thought I'd give them a go because I do like the skinny... Oh, dear me. I do like the skinny core product, so if they're nice, that'll be great. Then I got these glass Tupperware boxes just to like meal prep and have stuff in the fridge, and I think the glass... Excuse me. I think the glass ones just look a bit nicer. And they don't like, you know, Tupperware plastic goes really discoloured. I think the glass just looks better. And then I basically just got an array of sweets for trick-or-treaters, for me and Jordan, God knows. So I got some lollies, some Smarties. I'm going to give them to the girls next door as a little Halloween thing. Some chocolate, they're for the cookies. Some of these, which I used to love as a kid. But how do you even say that? Is it Mawows? Mawums? I don't know, but I used to love them as a kid. Orange Malteser buttons. Haven't seen these before, but look delish. And some Haribo Tanfastics. And then from the range, I got just this bag of sweets. Again, for trick-or-treaters. A present bag. And a baking tray. So if that's not the most random little haul ever, I don't know what is. I've just realised that I didn't show you my tracksuit I was wearing today. So this is from Noughts and Kisses, who I get a lot of my sunglasses from. But they also do clothes. I've got a lovely coat from them as well. But this is one of their new tracksuits and I'm obsessed with the colour. It says, "Not all those who wander are lost." Love it so much. I now need this in every colour. Hi guys, from me and a very tired boy. Sorry for the abrupt ending, but I'm just jumping on to really quickly finish this vlog because I'm editing it as we speak and I realised I didn't even end it. So I really hope you enjoyed this one. Make sure to like, comment and subscribe if you did. And as always, I will see you in the next one. Bye.